Hello, my name is Kyle Schroeder. I'm an engineer with Air Tractor, and today I wanted to talk to you about the new DOIUS Forest Service helmet standard that has been published. The FAA requires that all pilots in AT 504, 602, 802, and 802A aircraft wear an approved helmet at all times when operating the aircraft. In addition, Air Tractor highly recommends that all pilots of all of our aircraft wear a flight helmet when operating these aircraft. We've seen time and again that wearing a helmet saves lives and reduces the seriousness of head injuries in a crash situation. Previously, the FAA required that helmets used in our aircraft meet either a DOT or a mil-spec standard. These helmets do remain approved for use in our aircraft. However, I'm excited to tell you today about a new standard for aviation helmets that's approved for Air Tractor aircraft. This is a helmet spec that was developed by the U.S. Department of the Interior's Office of Aviation Services and was supported by the U.S. Forest Service. The Office of Aviation Services, or OAS, found that the current specs available did not meet their needs for helmets used in U.S. firefighting aircraft and that the non-military aviation community really didn't have a spec of their own. So the OAS developed a new standard for aviation helmets that is directly applicable to operating agricultural and firefighting aircraft. This new spec is referred to as the DOI U.S. Forest Service Aviation Helmet Standard. Air Tractor has worked with the FAA to have DOI U.S. Forest Service helmets approved for use in our aircraft. Each of these companies has the expertise and desire to help you make the best decision when you are selecting a new flight helmet. We recommend that you contact them to discuss your needs. Also, these helmets all come with numerous headset, visor, and accessory options. For a full list of helmets that meet the DOI U.S. Forest Service standard, go to www.doi.gov/aviation/safety/helmet. Also check out the helmet suppliers who will be attending the NAAA Ag Aviation Expo and ask them about which DOI U.S. Forest Service approved helmets they offer. There are several companies who provide flight helmets meeting this new standard. A few of them have offered to share their helmets with us for this video. These helmets are from Evolution Aviation with the Evo 052, which has a single visor, the Evo 252 with dual visor. From Paraclete Aviation Life Support, we have the Aegis D with dual visor. We have the Aspida D with dual visor and also the carbon fiber Carbon D in black with dual visor. From Merit Helmets, we've got the Mach 1 and the Mach 2, with the difference being that the Mach 1 has a single visor and the Mach 2 has a dual visor. One last thing, to ensure that you're completely legal when flying with your new helmet in your 504, 602, 802, or 802A aircraft, ensure that you contact your dealer and get a new placard and flight manual that reflect the new DOI U.S. Forest Service helmet standard. Thank you and fly safe.